have a song. I like to sing for those who come early enough. Because Rainbow says the more grounded we are, the more we can soar during the journey. So this is my song for grounding. Our roots go deep in Mother Earth. Each new day brings our souls rebirth. She nurtures us and fills us deep. Her light so vibrant, pure, and sweet. Heaven on earth, our purpose here, as we are grounded strong and clear. Our roots so deep in Mother Earth, helping bring our world's rebirth. Shining brightly with the sun, our hearts and heaven and earth are one.
Aloha and welcome. January 20th already, 2024, at least in this here and now. I don't know when you're watching this, but pretend. Amy and I are going to take you guys, if she comes back, take you on a sound journey with these gongs and crystal bowls and metal bowls and chimes and all kinds of lovely instruments, including the rav there. It will get loud and soft and loud and soft. The invitation when it gets soft is to just pay attention to what your body's doing, how it's feeling. If you're at home or listening to this later, good speakers are the best, because that moves the sound through your body, which shakes up the interstitial tissues, which generates energy, which helps discover energy blockages so you can remove them with your breath. Oh, if that doesn't work, headphones are better than computer speakers, in my opinion. Kaimi reminds me to invite you to bring an intention, because that energy is generated and it is available for your spirit to use, and in addition to the physical healing that can happen, having an intention will help direct that energy, and that can be a good thing, even if that intention is just for relaxation and your own personal healing. That works. It's all good. At the end, after I play this rav drum, I'll leave it quiet for a couple of minutes and then I'll talk you back. So no need to think it's over and get up and start moving around. You'll know when it is. And yeah, take care of yourselves. There's reverse osmosis water over on the kitchen counter and cups, if any you need. And Kaimi and I will start with three slow but deep breaths. We ground as we do that. Thank you for the grounding song. Where are you? You're hiding. I invite you two to ground. For me, that looks like banyan tree roots growing into Mama Gaia and just going and expanding. And since we're all in this morphogenic field together, I visualize the roots that the people here and you online are developing as all being intertwined, like a little mycelium net. Yum. Which means the energy that gets released has a place to go. Mama Gaia will take it and transmute it, and that energy then becomes available for us to uptake and to invite the blessings and gifts of whatever Mama's got for us. So, shall we do this? I'm very excited. We have a full house. Blessings for all who came. Blessings to you who are there. Smash that like button. And we'll see you in an hour. You'll see us the whole time. No, close your eyes. Lay down. Or sit down. That's good. All right. Hi. You look lovely. Smile, girl. As this sound journey draws to a close, the last of these vibrations go dancing off into the universe. The invitation is to find your breath. No need to change it, just notice where it is. And allow that noticing to gently guide you back home. Slowly allowing awareness to return to this physical manifestation of your divine spirit. Bringing back whatever whispers the universe had for you. Or not. And as you become intimately aware of your physical being again, you may discover that it wants to move, that all this stillness is wonderful and all, but maybe a little toe wiggling or finger stretching would feel really, really good. You may find that once those guys get moving, the ankles and wrists get a little jealous. Decide that they might want to flex a little bit too. You can try to resist. For those of you in the digital world, welcome home. We're going to let you go and then hang out here for a while and have discussions. So you could join that if you were here. The invitation is to stay hydrated over the next few days. Sometimes this movement can shake up things in your body that's best to flush out. And having more than adequate water can assist that process and feel pretty good. That's my story and I'm sticking to it. I like to remind you to also take good care of your emotional space. Maybe not for everybody, but for me, sure. Doing these leaves me in a bit of vulnerable space. And I find that it works out better if I hug a lot of people who love me, or at least pretend. Hug myself a bit. And just not purposefully put myself into positions of being challenged. But hey, you be you. And hopefully we'll see you again. Mahalo.
And aloha.
Bye-bye.